And welcome to episode 30 of my survival series. So in today's episode, I'm going to be building a wheat and carrot, beetroot and potato farm. And I've got all the resources gathered up into one box right here. I guess I'm pretty sure that's everything I'll need. Other than just making it look nice, which is what these down here are for, as well as the glass there. And building that down here. Let's see what they have. Since the back is going to have some redstone, let's actually leave a gap. If I remember correctly, I think this is about where the river is around here somewhere. Right now I'm just trying to figure out exactly where everything is going to be going. Let's also grab some scaffolding. Grab that there and put that there. Grab another one for myself. Okay, that right there is where between farms is gonna be, right there. I don't need those three up there. Getting that I have efficiency 5 and haste 2. So, held down the button a bit longer than I needed. I forgot about that, but. Let's see. Having a look at my design to make sure I get everything in the right spot. Okay, so right here, where a line for redstone is going to go. Not the full distance, I'm just trying to figure out where it's gonna start. Maybe two layers. That. Didn't mean to fall off of that. Okay. Eventually that level. The walkway into this place is going to go here. Yeah. I guess I need to keep this around for this build. That one there actually needs a full block. This connection actually just not even be. I'm just not either. That can be a slab. These are actually completely unnecessary. That needs to sit. Oi! Moving more blocks than I intend to. Well, it almost makes sense to actually have the entrance farther this way and build it facing the whole thing facing the other way. Yeah, I'm gonna actually do that. Entrance here. It does mean I want to mirror the entire design. That's okay, I can do that. Also means I don't need scaffolding along here. The entrance here. Blocks. Or no, just two. That's where that's gonna go. I did not count how many I... 6, 8, 9, 10. That's how many those I need to have in place. Light in here. Oh yeah, I might as well. Start crafting the things I need to. And I need 9 dispensers. That's where these. Wait. Oh, do I not need it? Okay. Because the bows don't stack. It doesn't automatically move them into crafting grid. Actually, let's get in minecart a little bit later. It's that spot there is where the droppers go. The block underneath them, that was just get them in the right spot. How far back does these go? 5. 5. Lock up. Did I accidentally break? Yes, I did. Okay, now I got the area cleared out, at least down below. Dump some of the extras. That porch is just out of reach. quite that far. Looking correct so far. For the very third corner. That lines up with that. That lines up with that, and then there. That one. That's supposed to be up. Be down, and then these are supposed to be. One down even farther? No, okay, it's because these are all one block too low. That would mean that the redstone is should go where the wall currently is. That would then mean that everything actually needs to go back farther. Exactly one block. All of this back block. Out. underneath, put them in the wrong spot initially. Also needs to be out. Okay, that looks like the right shape now. Bring enough redstone. Apparently I didn't grab enough redstone. I thought I did. I thought I counted that out exactly, but apparently I miscounted. One of the repeaters there, if I can. There. Other 8 repeaters along here. Most of the dispensers go here. I'm also gonna need 9 dirt. Something else I forgot. So then it therefore need a hoe. Actually just put the dispensers in the wrong height. Yes I did. Dispensers go up one. Right, I also need a dirt there. sensors. There. Some items. Yep. Okay. Then and I need to remind myself that I'm actually doing this backwards. Not really backwards per se, but mirror image of my design. That way. That way, and then that way. Okay, that's most of it. Except for the hoppers, that's gonna be a whole separate task. Gather these items, don't go to waste. Not that dirt or stone is like, hard to come by at all, but rather gather them up and use them. Before I finish the hoppers, let's finish the redstone. Also place down rail. Was unnecessary. right here is where one of us go. The other one is going to go above, but not there yet. I should actually be doing this underneath stuff first. Kind of forgotten that right here needs to that right. Okay, now I should be able to focus on the upper redstone. And that's basically it for that little bit of redstone. Because the only last bit of redstone I need to do is for the observer, which is gonna be block right here. I'm looking at from correctly. Yeah. Not that far. Observer goes there, facing the other way. There we go, facing that way. This spot right here, that's where that dispenser goes. Redstone back there. And the string there. Now that, stepping into this space here, triggers the dispenser. Walk into it, and I'm gonna walk out. Exactly what it needs to do. Maybe one lever there, and the other lever There. That one's gonna be on all the time. Power the rail there. This one on only when I'm actually gonna be using the farm. That's also kind of loud. So that fires all of these and these down here. Now I just need to hook up input. But not sure exactly where that's going to go. Rather, I don't quite remember my creative character over around in my creative world that I'm using as a reference. Now, do I want to have this facing? That facing that way. I believe I'm done with this scaffolding here. Give that, and right now I'll have that scaffolding. Eventually, I will block that off, but leave that access point open for now. I might need it. That high? I don't need it quite that high. Also, I knew it was gonna fall down there at some point. Oh, I put these hoppers facing the wrong direction. Because I was following my design a little bit too closely, I forgot that it needs to be a mirror image. Yep, wait. There we go. That dispenser does need a water bucket. Let's not put that in there just yet. I also need. That. We need to put water in that there. Of course, I can't fill that one because it has the scaffolding on it. Okay. Let's actually these be slabs. Sure. And I need to make more. Those could be slabs. I just rather hide the hoppers a bit better. Suppose I could stairs. For symmetry, I think I might want stairs at the other end, but that's something I can fix later. Oh, I already had the signs map, sorry. Got the glass. Door. And I need a ninth sign. Miscounted how many signs I needed. By one. Classic off by one error. Wait, no. That way. It's a bit of a challenge to know where there is glass and where there is not glass. I got everything covered now. That up there is where I put bone meal, which then gets distributed across all of these dispensers down here, and then in there is where I put water bucket that went here. That. Now I should just need copper. That's kind of how, that's basically how it works. Might want that to be a stair or maybe a glass. Okay. Glass works. We'll have that be glass. Yeah. Or actually, better yet, let's have copper here, just be full blocks. Not there. Thank you, haste. 2 and 5 for breaking more blocks than I intended. Block placement? No, because it actually blocks. Okay. Now it's all completely concealed, or not concealed, but contained. Those back, and put these somewhere else, like here, perhaps. Could even actually have the right here, but there we go. Now I just need to get all my bones. Get some potatoes and such. Actually, that's the one bucket that I want to be filled in there. Put away my scaffolding and all of my other stuff. This episode is already getting a little long, so I'm going to put away stuff I've been using. Stuff. Smooth stone, I'm actually going to leave that in there, just for now. We have some bones in here, and I have a lot more at this skeleton grinder that I made last episode. Which, if you haven't seen it, there is a link to the playlist. Below. Grab some of that. Make sure each of these have some. So unfortunately, there is a little bit of redstone that is visible, but I think that's okay. How about I go grab some crops to use in the farm? I believe I have some in trading hall. Potatoes, beets, roots, no carrots though. Okay. We'll get more then. Oh, I also moved the portal to over there. So it's not quite so far away. So I'll have to walk over here for my original farms. Right now I'm only here for some carrots. 27 should be plenty. There's a bit more bones. And I've been storing my bows in here. I just have so many. Most of that I just recently acquired from the skeleton farm. Okay. Something's not quite right because I think it might be the light level that's too low, because all of these should be able to be planted. That last one I don't need it to be able to, because the water gets there so fast that it doesn't really have time to grow. But okay. Okay, that was a bit weird in the leg. So now I can do this AFK. A bit of a demonstration for the stream. That's completely operational now. Okay then. I think I'll just end the episode here then. If you've been watching this on YouTube, thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed, please like and subscribe and ring the bell so you know when I upload next. This is streamed live on Twitch, links below. As I mentioned earlier, there is also the link for the playlist for the other episodes of the series, and also a link for my other links, which contains links for software I use and resource pack that I use. I hope to see you live in the next episode on Twitch, but until then, bye.